Throw, throw, throw requires two teams of equal numbers and six or more discs. The two teams face each other and defend half a court each. Each team starts with three discs. On the signal, players throw the discs to the other side of the court. Play stops after a set period and discs on each side are counted. The team with the least discs at the end is the winner. For safety, keep a distance of at least 10 meters between the teams. This game may be helpful for players learning to catch and throw.